Alright guys, so if you're a big fan of FUG, guess what we're here for? What is up, Flighters? It is officially Brian Flight here. So today, guys, I'm here at Bevel Park, and I'm actually gonna do a YouTube meetup with one of my favorite YouTubers. So today's the day, guys. I'm officially gonna meet her for the very first time, and you know, I've been waiting for this for this whole year. But yeah, guys, you know, like, I'm excited. Let's start exploring a little bit of Bevel Park. Yeah, I'm also a YouTuber. Yeah.
Oh my gosh! Okay, we gotta exchange information.
Yeah, of course, of course.
Mine is. Yeah.
Ooh, I'm probably gonna get this one.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Boy. Hey, Ben, man, we were talking about you last night. I met Julian, Nicole, and Eric, and we were talking about how. Play games. Hi.
Miguel.
We're gonna go to Cebu, Manila, and I have a Manila meetup, and then I'm gonna go back to Manila.
So she's thinking of.
My mom.
I've been here for like 2 weeks. Usually I'm here for 3 weeks. My mom, but then because I'm going to the Philippines.
Is it because you had like vacation?
Yeah,
find out?
Certain vacation days. We only get like.
That's the 3 weeks that you're in.
Yeah, so I can only be here like for 3 weeks every time I come to visit. But since we're going to the Philippines, that's like 1 week.
Like this time of day, and then she's never for my state.
Like okay.
Do you get vacation too when school's off?
Yes. So right now it's winter vacation, and then we also have summer vacation, and then we have holidays off too.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. So right now I'm on my winter vacation.
Great.
Some teachers, they're like, I'm a teacher because of the vacations. Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Yeah, because okay. I was looking into Epic as well.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Anyone else looking into Epic? It's, I recommend it. I mean, it's only a year too. If you don't end up liking it, you always go back home.
It's always got to look at that way. Your visa is only 2 years. If they don't like you, they kick you out of the country.
Oh my god.
Tried it.
Yeah, I just worked.
Yeah.
I just worked today.
Oh, you ditched work?
Yeah.
What?
I'm sick. I was like, hey, I have this event. I'm not gonna be here today. It's all good. No. It's okay.
Because,
like, Sorrento Valley, around that area, has a table tennis instructor.
Can I only step once?
Yeah. If you need to, like, I just use my move to get closer first. You don't have
can't
to
be step
like,
one.
Like, thrust.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm so confused. Who's next?
Am I?
Don't hit Nathan though. Okay, so get closer.
Finally.
You're
okay.
Turn
back. Yeah, like
I know. Look at me.
Yeah, so that's when I went to Japan. And like this year was for Korea. And the next year, not specifically just like Korea, just like abroad in general. So like I was just like teaching English abroad, and then like whenever videos popped up.
I was just like, yeah, like speaking all languages, and I found her. I was like, oh shit.
And I was like, oh, she lives in San Diego, what?
At two of the, when she was speaking Spanish, she was like, oh shit. And then I comment her. And she's like, are you from San Diego? And she's like, yeah, I am. I was like, what the fuck? I don't think she never mentioned my name, so it's like, it's in there. Yeah. She's gonna be like, what the fuck? Am I having
We finally met.
Yes, thank you for coming to my meetup, Brian. And he also does travel videos, right?
Of course.
Yeah.
You know, I was very looking forward to meet you ever since I subscribed to your channel.
Aw, thank you.
And I know I said you're from San Diego, and I really
San Diego natives.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're Instagram buddies too, right?
Yeah. Hopefully we get to meet again.
Yeah, collab, right?
Yeah, collab. We'll do it behind the scenes.
Hey, so this is Brian.
Hey guys, it's Brian Fly.
He also has a YouTube channel. If you guys want to check it out, he does travel videos. What countries have you been to?
I've been to Mexico, and I've been to Japan. Pretty much I went to those countries.
¿Hablas español?
Sí, poquito. Pero mi español está muy, muy... muy mal.
Yo también.
Pero yo quiero hablar, I wanted to speak Korean as well.
Yeah, he's also into languages too, so check him out.
저는 브라입니다.
Oh no,
my phone.
Alright, so check him out guys, thanks.
Thanks guys, see you guys soon.
Yeah, I'll put his info in there.
Thank you. That was great.
Is your phone okay?
Yes. That's great.
iPhone?
It's 11.
Yeah, why? About 11 users.
Why kidding. You got the 8?
Yes.
It's nice. It's okay though.
My sister has the.
Luke. Hi. Nice to meet you. I just got
Luke.
Here. Yeah.
Yes.
This is for you.
Oh,
since you're back.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, it's not much, but welcome back.
No. In and out.
Yeah, you got it.
Okay, I'm gonna have it before. For lunch. Thank you. You know what? This is perfect. I haven't had In and Out yet since I've been here.
Okay, here we go.
Everyone alright with that?
Yeah,
that,
yeah, sure.
Okay, as long as you're okay with it. Yeah, it's your show.
He's gonna be the center, guys. I'll come down here. So basically, just like come right next to wherever it is so you're not like directly behind Jerome. He'll come in, he's the center, and
I'm looking. I'm waiting for this moment, buddy. I waited for this moment.
Hey, it's me, Abby P. What up, my P? Pause. Cool. Okay. Let's practice.
Yeah.
So you guys say, "What up, my P?" Cool. All right. Okay.
What up, my P?
Abby P. They come in. What up, my P? Cool. Okay. Okay, practice. You guys can do this.
So we're talking fallbacks at least.
Excuse me.
The people.
Don't go out of control. Okay, so am I just like sitting here or should I like jump?
I don't
know. Hey, it's me. Okay, we'll just practice saying.
Yeah, go.
All right. Hey, it's me, Abby. Hey.
What up, my people? We have to sit together.
Yeah, you gotta like hype up. You gotta hype up.
How soon do you want it?
Just like right after.
Right after.
Yeah. Like let it go.
Okay, how about I go like five?
No, that's weird.
Oh, that's
you can do it in that.
Okay, so that was
hard
too. Okay, so I'll go. Hey, it's me, Abby.
What up, my people?
Oh, oops.
I just mounted.
No!
When I go here, they just are
I think we should be loud. Like, yeah. That had no energy at all.
You guys aren't really, like, exciting.
Monotone and everything.
I have, like, an action, too. Okay, so my other meetup, everyone just sort of... I think the last meetup, everyone, like, jumped in. So I was, like, just me, like, it's me, I'm P. That's where energy would just like fill their bodies in. So you guys can like hide behind the pillars or something.
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
Or just like out of the shot, I guess. And then just come in. What up?
Fall on the on my head.
There you go.
So you get the same.
Nathan, get up here, I'm gonna get you.
Are we going in the same order, or are we just...
The same order. Can I start in the whole thing?
Oh, we get our both of us back.
Are we starting? No, so we're going to keep the same position. That was like...
Oh, yeah, I was out.
I don't know where I went.
I had one.
Oh, do you put... You were right next
to me. You were over here,
right? Yeah. What you doing? Cheating?
Cheating. We're all starting like this.
Oh, do you want to... You can go back. You can go back.
I'm playing with a dog.
Okay. Okay, I'll start, ready?
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Do you want to try?
Okay!
Those actually aren't really
fun. It's your turn, because I reset them.
Wow. This is the combination together.
Again?
Oh wait, did you move? Was that your?
That was
Ellie. Can move? Okay. There it
is.
Oh!
I don't.
Nathan
he asked the question.
A power ranger. Well, that's like,
alright. Parkour session. Oh, I think I know.
Just a bunch of random stuff.
I watched his burger video.
Yeah, burger video. He just did a chorizo lasagna video.
Hey.
And he was like, oh, I did
so this is my YouTube channel.
Video. Okay. 45 yeah. minutes at night.
Oh.
I don't know if you do remember my comment.
I remember.
I asked you a lot of questions.
What's your Instagram?
Bro, the mic is right here.
Is Ryan Fly too?
The mic is right here.
He's dropping
his drone. Yeah, I remember. I watched this.
Yeah.
I think I liked this video.
You like this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't.
I've seen your videos.
I haven't uploaded videos in a while.
After Ryan's flight. Okay, great. So you do travel stuff too.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, you traveled to Japan.
Yeah. I'm actually planning to go to Korea this year.
Sweet.
Yeah. Well, guys, that was just an amazing. It's just the best moment of my life, guys. You know, I just barely met my very first YouTuber, Abby P. Abby P, you are awesome. And hopefully looking forward to meet you again, hopefully here in San Diego or in Korea. You know, who knows, guys? Who knows? You and me might run up to each other soon. But yeah. Yeah, guys, please make sure you subscribe to her channel. You know, subscribe to my channel. Please make sure you like the button, and then hopefully you guys are gonna be enjoying this video. But yes. Okay, guys, so we are now gonna go officially going, maybe I'm gonna head down to either Mission Beach or either Coronado. I don't know. It really depends how should I feel like, but it is a really nice weather today, but yeah, guys, I'll think about it. Alright, guys, let me show my little fingers to take me to whatever I'm gonna go. Alright. Okay, guys, I gotta get going. Alright, let's go. Okay, fighters, so I'm just here walking at Mission Beach, and it's a really nice day here, guys. It's just amazing view over here. Just a little beach right here, houses. Man, it's a great day here in San Diego. Everybody's just enjoying their days, and yeah, keep it up, guys. Just keep up the fun, you know what I mean? I've tried to think something out of my head, but I couldn't think harder. But yeah, guys, so now we're gonna head down to Belmont Park. Right by the beach and people having a good time. Yeah, this is another day of paradise. Cheers to you guys. All right, everybody. This is like an amazing day here today. All right, guys, so I'm just having a great day here at the beach. Yeah, everybody's just chilling, but I gotta get home. I don't have time to go to see the sunset, but hey, it's an awesome beach here at Mission Beach. All right, guys, time to go home.
All right, okay, guys, so I just got something from Amazon. So I bought this like 3 days ago. So, you know, like actually, guys, I accidentally opened it. So it's already open, so I was kind of excited to open it, so why not? So I don't need the scissors anymore. All right, let's see what I have. Ooh, check this out, guys. So I just got myself a notebook case. Let's open up. Put this in here. Check it out, guys. Pretty cool, huh?
Look at that, guys. I'm just reheating the spaghetti right now, so it's gonna be really, really good.
Looks so good. Well, guys, I had officially a great day today, and finally get to meet Abby P. It was a really fun experience for me and her. So, you know, hopefully I get to meet her again soon. And, you know, just here resting in my room. And, you know, hey Abby, if you're watching this right now, look, I also have a Korean flag. Isn't that cool? Okay, flighters, so this is gonna be the end of the video, and hope you guys like this video. Please make sure to like this button, make sure you subscribe, and from my channel to Abby P's channel. And you know, and thank you for having this experience, guys. I'll never forget this. And you know, see you guys on my next video. All right, peace.
It was nice to meet you.
Oh, nice to meet you, but thanks for coming to my thing.
It was really nice to meet you.
Subscribe.
Peace.
Alright, support his channel.
Alright guys, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you subscribe to her channel. Please make sure you like the button. Like this video.
Yeah.
And hopefully, hope you guys meet you guys soon. And her too.
Yeah. San Diego represent.
Yeah. Meet her at the Philippines.
Yeah.
Or South Korea.
And he's going to Korea too.
Yeah, hopefully gets to see her again.
Take care, guys.
But yeah, you got to do Shannon handshake.
Yeah.
Oh, this is your thing.
Yeah.
Okay, so what would you like me?
I don't know. On my channel or?
Yeah, this one's for your channel.
Okay.
And I'll do one for my channel. So.